My name is Prosper. I'm here because I'm with my parents' clothes. So I'm here to use it for illegal means to make money. So that's why I'm here, sir.
How did you bring them?
Okay, I brought them yesterday night.
To do
rituals.
For
money.
Why don't you use your father for a ritual?
Because I want to make money.
How old are you?
I'm 24 years.
So at 24, why don't you engage yourself in a ritual?
Because I've suffered too much.
At 24? You have suffered at 24.
The main reason why is to use it to help my parents.
But and you want to use them to do the ritual? And you want to use them, who wants that cloth up? You raise them, put them on the ground. Put them on the ground. Raise one up. Who owns that one?
My dad.
And the other one?
For my mom.
So, you want to use the two of them for a ritual? Eh?
Yes, sir.